Guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you could download the Debian distribution of Linux. To do that, just open your browser and in the search bar type debian.org and hit enter. Next step, click on the right side download. Next, under thank you for downloading Debian, this is Debian 11, blah blah blah. Just click on the one ending .iso on the first line. Automatically the download will start. It will take 1 to 5 or 15 minutes based on how fast is your internet. And with this way, you will have downloaded the ISO file. I will pause the video here, and once completed, I will show you how the downloaded file looks like. So once the download is over, you will see Debian with the version number. Just open your download file, and you will see your Debian distribution ready to be used, and it's under the format of ISO. Later on, you can install a software and burn that distribution in a USB flash drive or an SD card or even an external hard disk and use it for installation in a computer or just to use it for virtual machine if you want. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.